please.
But it's recording though. So take it out. Yeah. Oh, and then put the pan to the side.
This one?
Yeah. And then flatten it. Put it in the center. Okay.
How nice. Flat does it need to be?
Until you think you can cut it into 12 portions. Is that okay? Yeah, I think so. Okay, so then you want to split it into 12 pieces. So you can do, yeah, 3x4.
This is not very...
Huh?
This is not very...
Okay, let me start again.
Okay, it doesn't really look that easy for it.
That's okay. And then split it into 4. Just make the cutting for now.
This looks like it's gonna taste chewy. Not possible.
Yeah. Oh, you don't need to be super precise because we're gonna roll them up later. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Wow.
This one is very small.
Okay, so then break it first into 12 separate pieces first, and then you can even it out after.
Yeah.
And then
okay, these ones are middle ones.
Yeah, roll it into a ball.
Like this.
Yeah. Keep doing that. Make sure it doesn't crease. Keep doing that. We can fast forward and
we're supposed to mush this.
Yeah, and we can cut it.
How long does this take?
Okay, and then show me.
You're fine with the bottom being creasy.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, I think that's good. Yep, and show me the top. Show me it in the camera, in front of the camera. Oh, wait. It's not focusing. Okay. And then put it to the side. Oh, you're squishing it. Make it circular again. It's fine. We can cut it everything out. Okay, that's good. Okay, and then the next one.
That's good.
Alright, the third one.
Sold free.
That's fine.
Okay. This feels chewy. Does Mom plan on putting this on her YouTube channel?
I don't know.
Last one.
Move? Okay, stop. Okay, fold it. Yeah.
This.
Yeah, and then roll it.
This
yeah, one. Yeah. Make sure to be very tight. Okay, that's good. And leave it. That's fine.
Hold on.
Pull it out anyways later, so it's fine.
Sure, this is tight.
That's fine. Okay, next.
Flat.
Yep, and then roll.
I'm making a burrito with some bites.
Nice.
Dough.
Okay.
Just gonna mix these.
Sure, it's the you're folding through the creased way.
So like,
go, turn around. Yeah.
How does this hold?
There you go. Okay.
Last one. Which way is the creased one?
Whichever is less.
The one. ones are on the sides.
Up to you. Just smack it down. Okay, that's good. I have to fold it.
It's gonna be very flowery. Castle in the sky.
Alright.
Nope. Okay, so good.
Yep, roll.
Hold on, just move. I want the little doze away. I'm pretty sure this affects how I can roll.
Make sure you roll the center.
Let me measure this. This is almost. Ah, I'm just gonna move all of these over here.
There. Good.
Ah, this one's.
No, that's fine. Just roll it like one. Give it one big roll. Okay. I think that's fine.
Let me see.
Yeah, good enough.
Okay.
Good enough. And then
I just
Use your hands. And then roll.
Wait,
roll
so then
them
like
together.
Connect them
yeah, or? Connect them and then roll them. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ah.
Nice. Okay, let go. That's good, that's good. Okay, and then set it here to let it rest.
One side that is clearly bigger.
That's fine. That can be our test one. I'll roll. You can try. You know, it's fine. The bagels can be. You don't need to flatten it.
Okay.
Just put it there. No, like put it here.
Here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Do we need?
Here we go.
Honey, did you add honey yet?
No, I didn't add honey yet.
Specifically.
Okay.
Take it out, I don't know. 9, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. Okay, take them out.
Oh.
Ah, it broke.
It broke.
Okay, what do we do with that one? The perfect bagel. Wait, did you say there was a difference?
What difference?
What did it says? You broke that one well. Okay.
Good.
Okay.
Good enough.
Okay, well, I'll do the rest.
Why are you choking? What? Don't I mess up?
Okay, what do we do with this?
We